isn't putting safety first!
Man, this feels great! I bet this thing can go even faster! We should be able to make it, right?
No! Don't forget about safety! No!
Man, this feels great!
Don't forget about safety!
Woohoo!
No!
Man, this feels great! Too bad.
No!
Woohoo!
No!
Woohoo!
We should be able to make it, right?
Don't forget about safety! No!
Woohoo!
Hey, not too bad.
This isn't putting safety first!
Man, this feels great.
Don't forget about safety!
We should be able to make it, right? How was that?
Oh my!
All right! Looks like I'm the Wood Piccolo!
Oh, wow. Who are these guys?
One more time, Goku.
Wait! I said wait! A license isn't some prize for bragging rights. It's to ensure that you can drive safely and responsibly.
Like I care about that. I will not accept defeat from the likes of him.
I think I'm starting to get a hang of this whole driving thing, don't you? Let's go, Piccolo. Come on, let's do this thing.
Excuse me?
With pleasure.
What?
It's on, Goku.
Oh yeah, Piccolo?
Goku, so how'd it go?
Handled it like a complete pro. I beat Piccolo no problem.
You what? I'm not exactly sure what you mean by that, but whatever. Did you get your license?
Oh, actually, there's probably something you should know. I think the instructor was a little freaked out by how we drove. She told us she'd give us our licenses if we promised to never come back.
So you didn't actually pass the test?
Well, at least you got your license.
Yep.
Now we can buy a car and finally go on those family drives I've been dreaming about.
Well, the thing is, they all said we'd have to pay for all the damages caused in the test. And I can't even guess how much that'd be.
What?
I'm not so good with money, so I'll let you handle that. Thanks, Gigi.
You!
Well, now that that's done, let's get back to training.
Yeah!
Mom?
Whoa, Chi-Chi. You all right?
I know it wasn't easy. You finally got your license, Goku. I'm proud of you. Now all we need is a car.
A car? Do we even have money for that kind of purchase?
Well, not after paying back City for all of the damages you caused when you're taking the test to get your driver's license. I'm counting on you to get us that car, Goku.
Oh, right. I see. Sorry about that. Hey, why don't I ask Bulma? She's a whiz with machines. Cars are machines.
Good idea. Bulma always has a solution up her sleeve.
That's true. I guess I'll hit her up about it then.
You do that.